What's up, guys? I'm back for another video. In this video, I want to talk about my addiction. I have a really bad addiction that I'm sure some of you guys can relate to. I'm addicted to social media. Or I'm working on my addiction with social media. I feel like lately I've been taking more of a break from posting, but from scrolling, nah. It's kind of hard to control it, mainly because it's so like it feels so rewarding to the brain, you know, like scrolling and seeing all these other lives happening. It's kind of like, wow, you know, like, wait, this isn't straight. Fuck. Look, I'm like a bum. Seeing all these other lives, and they're like, wow, you know, like, it's addicting, you know? It's kind of like you're comparing yourself to everybody all the time, you know? And it's kind of like, what can you really do, you know? Besides sit there and scroll for hours, you know? Recently, I've been unemployed, so I haven't had much of a choice but to sit around and scroll for hours and just look for work. But with that addiction has came a block, a mental block that's kind of like showed me for a while that, like, damn, like social media can really just ruin your fucking life, dude. Like, it kind of like makes you look at the world, you know, in a bad way. And then look at everything else in a bad way because it's like everyone online is so happy, but I'm not, you know, like it's kind of like it's kind of crappy, you know. But recently I've been doing better with just stopping that, stop like doom scrolling, you know, just scrolling for, excuse me, like scrolling for hours and just not really having a point to it, you know, just doing it for no reason. I stopped uploading, like, just didn't even record any videos, just stopped uploading completely. And I realized because it was all of this content I was consuming. In your mind, you feel like, oh, I'm being productive. I'm learning stuff online, you know, like watching like YouTube videos about like, you know, like educational YouTube videos or like going on TikTok and like, you know, searching up like, you know, educational stuff. But in reality, like, you're not really act like having action, you know. You kind of just sit there and just you don't do anything, you know. You kind of just you're like kind of being complacent, you know. It's kind of crappy, and I can admit that to myself that I have a social media addiction. It's bad. There was a point where I was up, where I was like always posting like on social media, and then I kind of like stopped because I realized like I just it was like. It was draining because I was worried about the interaction and, you know, like who's seeing it, who's not seeing it, you know, like it's toxic, you know? And from this day, I'm deciding to take a break to just focus on uploading videos, random videos, honestly. I don't really enjoy recording in the gym as much as I used to. I don't mind recording, but I just don't like have the ambition to like want to record. But the gym is still active, you know. I'll put a clip in there of me like working out or some shit. That's right. Any one of you motherfuckers who thought I wasn't, I'm still fucking jacked. But yeah, there's ups and downs in life, you know. In life, there's always gonna be ups and downs, you know. It's always gonna be a battle between good and evil, and understanding like what's right versus what's wrong. And I realize that it's wrong to just sit around and be on social media, you know. It's kind of in its own way, it's evil, you know. It makes you look at your life in a different way. And look at other people's lives in like a, in a higher perspective, making it seem like other people are more happy, but in reality, like, you never know what other people are going through, you know? But does it really matter? Not really, you know? Like, it just doesn't, like, social media doesn't matter, you know? It's just, in general, it just doesn't matter. I've been enjoying reading a lot lately. I've been reading a lot, just trying to understand, like, myself, you know, what my needs are, why. I fell off for a bit, gym-wise. I wasn't going as often, and I wasn't, as some would say, locked in, you know? I mean, I still went, you know, but I just wasn't getting that, like, feeling that I was always getting before. But I think in everything there's walls, you know? There's walls that you're gonna hit and you're gonna feel like you're not making as much progress, or you're just not getting where you want to be. And that's where the discipline comes in, you know? You got to discipline yourself just to keep going, you know? Positive vibes are coming, you know? Good things are coming. You just have to keep your faith. Keep praying, you know? Keep loving everyone around you, you know? What you put out there good comes back to you, you know? And as long as you keep putting good out into the world, good is going to keep coming back to you, you know? There's a lot of negativity in this world. I realize there's so much, like, negativity and the way people think and just how people are, and even myself, you know? Like, I sometimes have this super negative mindset against myself. So I'm, like, fighting myself against myself, you know? And in reality, that's what it is, you know? You're in a battle against yourself, you know? It's not really, if you're comparing yourself to somebody else, like, you're in the wrong mindset, you know? You have to be comparing yourself to yourself, you know? You have to be fighting against yourself. That's the whole point of life, you know? You have to one-up yourself, you know? You have to constantly be better, you know? And every moment you live, you're better than the moment before, you know? So what I want you guys to take out of this video is that positivity is the one thing that's going to get you far in this life. Happiness is going to get you far. And being negative all the time, it's not going to get you anywhere, because I can tell you from personal experience, being negative sticks me in here, you know, in my room, you know, it makes me feel stuck. Negativity isn't going to get you anywhere, you know? Stay positive and keep fucking pushing, you know? Keep going up. Keep moving. Keep making the right decisions. Keep asking questions. And keep loving people. Love everyone, you know? And I love every single one of you guys. And I hope whoever watches this video, I hope that you got something good out of it. And I hope that you guys tune in to more videos. Love you guys. Tell somebody you love them today. Peace out.